Welcome to this exercise on scope. It's going to be a very short one, but I hope you will enjoy it anyway. I'll show you some code and you have to predict what it will output. So put it to pause, predict what it will output without actually running it, and then you can try running it or you can unpause the video and see what it will output when I run it. So here's the code and you can pause the video now. So try to predict what will be locked on both line 5 and line 7. And then pause the video now. Okay, so I'll show you what it actually outputs. Or first I'll go through it line by line and try to figure out what it will display or what it will lock. So here we have our outer scope, so the global scope. And we have a function that was created in that scope, and that function is called in the global scope. So then we have here a function scope, the yellow one, and within that function scope, a hero constant is created, declared, and then we have a block scope inside the if statement, the pink one. And there we have another one, the hero const declared again. So the question is, what will be output here and what will be output here? Well, I think because this variable is declared within this scope, it only exists within that scope. So it cannot influence what happens here because that's outside of this scope. So even though it is declared here and here, inside of this scope, this value will be this value. So it will log the flash here, and then here, because this hero was created inside this scope, and this hero does not override it, here it will log Batman. Well, let's see if I'm right. Start my plugin. Yeah. So here it logs the flash, because it's inside this scope, the pink scope. Here it logs Batman, because it's inside this scope. This does not mean that if I remove this line here, that here it will log in the find, because variables are accessible within a scope and without child scopes. So this pink scope is the child of this yellow scope. So if I remove this one here, can see that it now logs Batman here as well. So that's the exercise. I hope you enjoyed it.